Recently, many companies have been moving their various software solutions towards cloud-based servers. SOLIDWORKS PDM has historically been designated as an on-premise product, but this no longer has to be the case. Moving PDM to a managed cloud service can offer a number of advantages, such as simplifying data access for companies with workers operating remotely, avoiding the requirements for physical server space, and reducing IT and PDM administration costs. There are other benefits as well, but for now, let's instead focus on the main questions that come with moving PDM online. After all, your data is one of the most valuable assets your company has, so it's crucial that you feel confident and secure when considering where it will be stored, how it can be accessed, how it will be protected, and what level of control will you retain. In this video, we'll cover all of these factors, and to begin addressing them, I'd like to first introduce our chosen service provider for hosting PDM in the cloud, IAMART. IAMART have been providing hosting and security services for 20 years. They're highly accredited, own a wide network of data centers, have key ISO compliance, and have an incredibly robust system in place when it comes to backups and disaster planning. So, to address the first concern, where will your data be stored? It will be stored on a server that will be custom built for your company, used only by your company, and located in one of IAMART's UK-based data centers. To access your server, there are three main options. The simplest is a site-to-site connection from your office, through your firewall, through the PDM server firewall, and onto the server. This connection will be created by your IT, who will liaise with the implementation team at IAMART to configure and secure the connection. Once set up, this will provide a seamless connection for all users within your organization. The second option is a remote connection via site-to-site, where remote workers use their existing VPN to connect to your office and then access the PDM server through the site-to-site connection as before. The final option is for remote users to connect directly to the PDM server using a local Cisco AnyConnect VPN client, which is provided as part of the service. Crucially, regardless of the route taken, all connections to your server will pass through our secure firewall. So, how will backups work? When the server is first built, a full backup is made. Everything that changes each day is then created as an incremental backup. The only thing that limits how many incremental backups are created is the space remaining in the backup allocation. Managing this capacity is called the retention policy. Basically, how many days worth of data can you keep? We start with a default of 30 days, but review this early to see if it needs adjusting once you start using the server. At any point, you can raise a support call to request that either individual files or folders or the whole server to be restored. As you maintain full access to your PDM server, you're also able to create your own backups at any point to store in a location of your choice. Our PDM team can teach you how to do this and recommend the core files and folders to backup. When it comes to keeping your software up to date, then IAMART takes full responsibility for maintaining your VM server with critical Windows OS patches, unless you choose to manage this yourself, although there is no cost advantage for you to do so. For PDM updates, you can either opt to do them yourself, or Solid Solutions can manage them for you as part of a wider PDM and server care package that also includes monthly reports, proactive monitoring, and an annual PDM performance review. Finally, it's worth mentioning that IAMART can guarantee a fixed monthly cost. This sets them apart from other major providers, such as Amazon Web Services and Microsoft Azure, the charge on a consumption-based model. Their metered approach works well for other software, but not for PDM. With the checking in and checking out of multiple different designs at different times, it soon becomes impossible to predict your monthly bills, which is something we wanted to avoid, and it's why we are offering fixed pricing available in 1, 3, and 5-year contracts instead. The solutions we provide are scalable and will vary depending on your company's exact hardware and service requirements. If you'd like to discuss your requirements, get a quote for cloud-hosted PDM, or have any further questions, then please get in touch using the details on screen or by filling in the form on our website.